Alright guys, so against my better judgment, I decided to do the Dark Souls 3 playthrough. Now I have all the DLC, but I don't think I'll go through all the DLC. I think I'll just do the main game. As a disclaimer, I have played through this game a couple times, but it's been quite a while. A good year or so. Since I've played, we're gonna jump into a new game.
Yes,
see how it goes.
Indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Okay. So. Name? Boom. We'll see while this class. I think we're gonna go. I've done a strength build before. I've done pyromancy, I've done sorcerer. I think we're gonna go for a dexterity build. Thank you. Oh, we're gonna go with the mercenary. I've never done a full dexterity build, so it'll be interesting. I don't remember what the best thing was to get, so let's go with the life ring. Man, looking mid-maxing thing. I'll go very slim. Eh, we'll just leave him how he is. Or should we make him? Should we make him like purple or something? Yeah, we gotta go with something here. We go purple. Pink. Like a super hot pink. There we go. Golden. Perfect. Let's see what his voice is. Okay. Alright. Let's do it. Gotta remember all the controls. Not gonna lie, I've had a lot of rough times in this game. It's been a long time though. So I've played through and beaten Bloodborne, I've played through almost all of Dark Souls 2, but never ended up beating it. And I've beaten this game quite a few times. We already have our ring equipped, nice. Alright, let me see. Okay. How do I run? Oops. This back that we wasted. That's nice. Do these have like a buff? Oh, okay. Alright, we got this. This is gonna tell us how rough this playthrough is gonna be right here. We're doing all right here. Still got it. Keep running out of stamina though. Alright. Still got it. A little rusty. Thought there was an item. There we go. Alright. And this is, I have no mods installed. The vanilla experience. I know there's an item down here, but I don't remember what it is. Firebomb. Not really worth it, I don't think. But hey, we got it. Ow. Since we got hit, we're gonna reset this. We can hopefully have full HP for the first boss. Equip, let's take this off because we're not going to use that. Just in case. Now we have fire bombs. Alright, let's see how this goes. A no-hit boss. I was not expecting to do that good right there. Wow. I'm actually surprised. Actually, pretty surprised. swords are actually really good. I never started as a mercenary. Usually, I start as a warrior. I think it's a warrior. For the knight. Items down there. There's some items over here though. Almost rolled right off. Always a excuse me. Always a bummer when that happens. Light the bonfire. Ching.
Welcome to the Lord. Very well. Then Tuphaken.
I don't know if I have enough souls. Oh, I do. Usually I go straight for vigor, but I'm gonna go for dexterity. I'll put some in up in vigor. Yeah, I'll go with that. YOLO. Well, and if you talk to this guy, I believe.
But
it's you get an emote. Yep.
Pretty, be careful, I don't.
Oh, and you know what? We're gonna.
Just what?
That because we're not
pretty, be careful. I don't want it.
Sorceries or anything, miracles, pyromancy. We're gonna let that refresh and then want to get the rest of the items out here. Maybe not. Nope. Now we got the crazy guy over here. And we're probably gonna die a couple times over here, but the easiest way to kill this guy is to just suicide off the edge with him. Or get him to fall off himself. See if we can get him to do it. Almost at him. There you go. Bada bing, bada boom. He fell off the world. Now, we go back to the bonfire. And when you rest at the bonfire, it resets everything. And his loot will be up where he originally was standing. Come over here, reset it, go back, and we can get his sword. So this is it. C scaling dexterity. That's the same scaling. We'll use these double swords for a little while. I have used the katana before, so. How much do I need? Oh, I can level.
Tolo. Very then hey.
Go health.
One
made. And that's all I have to do here. Tavern room. I think he gives me a ring as well. Could be wrong though. Maybe later. And the PvP guy should be up here. Nope, not yet. Alright. Now the game starts. It's not going very well. So these guys, trick is you gotta let them transform into their crazy mode, even though they're extremely hard to kill, because you get stuff so you can upgrade your weapon. So you can transform and hit them with fire. Shard. Nice. actually not doing too bad right now. I'll go ahead and reset so we can get our Estus back. Everybody. Forgot about this guy. Oh, he alerted him. That's not good. Calm down, everybody. Okay. We good now. These guys can just run right past. He's up there. Burns all this. I don't remember what those items were. I think the one in the back right is the claymore, which is a really good strength weapon. This night, I usually just let him go by. He can be a pain to kill. Gotta watch out for that guy. And that'll get us to a bonfire. And we're at the 30 minute mark, so we're gonna cut this episode here. Yeah, I think we're gonna go full decks and see if we can get through a playthrough of just the main game. And maybe we'll go into the DLC. Who knows? So, yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys on the next episode.